Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.
Hello friends, warmly welcome to you on my channel, Daily Travelers.
Friends, today we are going to explore the Merdeka Square or Independence Square in Malay called Dataran Merdeka. And Merdeka Square flagpole is 95 meters long and it's the one of the tallest flagpole in the world. Malaysia was independent from the British Empire on 31st August 1957. Officially, declaration was read by the first Chief Minister of Malaya, Tunku Abdul Rahman, at the Merdeka Stadium. So friends, let's with me at the history.
Akan kekal menjadi sebuah negara demokrasi yang merdeka dan yang berdaulat serta berdasarkan kepada kebebasan dan keadilan. Dan mengekalkan keamanan di antara segala bangsa. Kuala Lumpur 31 hari bulan Ogos tahun 57. Merdeka! 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 Merdeka!